It is that time of the year when I'm doing a Zara shop up. Now it is July, towards the end of July. Sale is nearly over. There are some new things in Zara, and there's three things I've bought immediately online. So I'm hoping they're in store so I can show you and whatever else is coming. But shimmery, shimmery, here we go. Oh, shimmer, sequins. Okay, the first thing I'm going to. Oh my God, I love that. Okay, that. I mean, this dress, which you'll have seen in Friday Twinning, and it's just fabulous because it fit Chloe and I. Chloe was in the XL. It's joyous. You can wear it in the summer, literally with a black bikini underneath, kind of sexy, naughty pair of trainers, and in the winter with black tights as an evening dress. So that, to me, is my favorite kind of dress, which is a 365-day-a-year dress. We all need that kind of dress in our cupboard. Love that. Oh, so exciting, new season, Zara. Okay. Oh. Now, I'm not going to introduce you to that, but they did this sequin in the winter, and I'm hoping those colors are so beautiful. I'm really hoping that they've done that in something else. It's divine, the color. Divine. This is a dress they've done in three colors. They did an emerald green, which is in our next Trinny Takeover show. I was about to say what not to wear. Trinny Takeover show, and we put in a lady called Pauline in green, but I love the salmon. I love the fact it's got pockets, and it has got that tie belt at the back, and I kind of feel you should wrap it around you and maybe put another belt on top, because that's the only thing I don't like about these dresses, that kind of look. I'd rather a sharp belt. So consider it if you're going for that. But it's just really pretty and £49. Okay. I mean, let's talk about their earrings for a second, because they never fail to amaze me. This is a weird big and small earring, but all of the earrings at the moment are £16. And they're just showstoppers. You have a lot, Chloe, don't you?
No, but those ones I like.
Yeah, they're really cool. That, I've never been a fan of linen, so I can't go near linen without having heebie-jeebies. But I can go near that. I can so go near that. I love that. Let me just try that shoe on. That's just such a great, fun, sexy, all year round shoe, because that with black tights in the winter, great. This is why shimmer is a classic. Okay. You know the polka dot dress that was like M&S Wish They'd Made, but that the Daily Mail sort of said the dress everyone from Zara had. When they know something works that well, they do another pattern. So they've decided to do it in the blue. Really pretty, actually. Easy dress. It's too short for me, but if it was there, I think it's lovely, and with a belt too. Very, very pretty color. Another pair of divine earrings. Summer kaftani dress. You know, lovely color. I'm going to Portugal. I have many, many of these, but I've got to say it's really pretty, that. Really pretty. Inspired Chanel flat espadrille. Very nice shirt, but it's linen. Their classic longer dress, three-quarter length sleeve. They've done this for the last 4 years in a delightful cornflower blue polka dot. Love that. Linen. Weird lace dress that on the right person could be pretty, on the wrong person could look like a negligee sort of thing. This is, okay. This, I've got actually. I've got to do an outfit of the day with it. I mean, that to me is so fab. It really is. And the top I've bought, and I wear it back to front, but it feels like a jumpsuit. It's great. And straight on to this. I look at that, and I think that's sort of very Hellenic Greek. Really, I love that little button detail. I think that's so, look at that. I think that's so gorgeous. I'm going to buy it now. I'm obsessed. And the length of it, I love. classic little shimmery sequin dress, I think you've got to be very flat-chested little petite Jackie O to wear that, but very pretty, that soft sequin. This dress, on the other hand, I think is so divine. And that, to me, Chloe, is really beautiful, both for you and me, and the length, too. What do you think of that?
Hmm?
What do you think of that?
Sweet.
I'd wear it back to front.
Why?
Because I just think I don't wear that hemline.
It's cute.
It's cute, isn't it?
That way, though.
Oh, it's cute that way. Okay, that's wonderful. Love it. Done that. Hmm, didn't see this. I did buy a jumpsuit like this before. And I quite like this dropped, the dropped hem. It's on some people it's really flattering, and on others it doesn't do anything. But there's something quite interesting about it. I might have to try it. This I did get, and on the model I loved it, but I got it and I felt that's literally a fire hazard. This also, I love this top, and Chloe and I saw this top together. And I know that you adored it, Chloe, even though the shape is... it's got this amazing sleeve. It's a really... It reminds me of Saint Laurent in the 80s, that kind of pink and orange with black. And I usually hate colour with black, you know that. But there's something just about the subtle. It's there, but it's not there with black high-waisted trousers. I think it's a very, very strong top. Love these. Every pair of earrings at the moment. You know, it's like a magpie. White trousers, they're always here, the culottes. The white cape, it's always here, but it is great. And I've used mine so much, it's time for me to get a new one. Oh yes, this is something. I just see it, and I love and hate it. The print's too big for me. For the right person, I think it's super cool. I think probably it's best ruched up with a pair of denim jeans and a white shirt. It's great. Nice print, little dress, yellow belt, kind of fun, easy little dress. Something good about that. Clean little detail. Quite like it. I love that. I love that print.
Oh, wow.
Beautiful. And you might wear it, you know, maybe you just want that little top in your wardrobe that you can sling on with a pair of black skinny cigarette pants for dinner. And it's just pretty and white in the summer. But I think it's a beautiful, beautiful print. It's like a little Valentino dress. It's so cute with that sort of net and the little bustier. It's very pretty. Not for me. For somebody with a bit of boob who's comfortable with their arms, but it's an incredibly pretty dress. And it could look very expensive. I mean, that, they have my size. That's your perfect cover-up at the beach. White cotton to the knee. So if you don't like your knees, we'll cover your knee. I like that. Cheesecloth, great fabric. Too underused. My bag is still here. Kind of fun, that, like a black dress, you know, it's really pretty. £49. I love that sleeve, that tulip sleeve, and just a plain black, but very nice. And I like that too. Hate it, please. We must all support each other as women and not try and put clothes on with makeup on without covering our faces, please. My plea. But every dress has it on. So you're here and you're thinking, love that dress. And you keep going on the rail and on the rail and on the rail. and not on the rail, but it's my wrong size.
On the rail.
On the rail. You know, it's like five of those.
And then the XL, no one tried it yet.
And the XL, no one tried it like Chloe. You know, I just, it's something, it's so easy for us to think, oh, we won't get makeup on and we do, but just, you know. Anyway, I've said it. It's always good in Zara to look at last chance to buy, because if something has nearly sold out, let's say you wanted the spotty dress and they say there aren't any left in the store, if they only have like a couple of something, they'll put them on here. So it's there, the spotty dress on this rail. But like some things you might think, I have never seen that in the store, which is exactly what I'm going to think about this. It's weird. I don't know what it is. Something a little bit cool about it. Anyway, last chance on the rail at Zara. I am always drawn to purple. Kind of might look nice on you, Chloe. It's a lovely colour. It's going to be amazing or weird and dreadful, yeah. Just it's long and it's purple and it stands out in the store. I think that's about it. We're getting into separate land. But it's those new key pieces that I think will sell out that are worth coming in the store for. Namely, when we arrive, that purple dress. And I didn't look at that before, which I like. And this, I think that's quite fabulous. Anyway, ladies, very quick Monday Zara shop up, and I'm going to go and try these on.